is a 1992 International GT466 diesel. It's a 4900 with a 10-foot scissor dump body. Got a 11-foot drift plow on it. It's got a salt spreader.